Do you remember that Christmas when Dad had to cook the turkey? Because he thought Mum was getting too stressed out.
Yeah, he ended up burning it all. We had to have sausages.
Do you remember when Dad told us how he met Mum? I can remember Dad telling me how he first met Mum as a teenage boy, and of course, the acorn.
Hi. Do you fancy taking a walk, making the most of the sun?
It's crazy to think how young Mum and Dad were when they first met. Everything seemed so easy and carefree back in those early days. The problems that the world held at the time didn't come near to the world of imagination. The beauty of a friendship that grew into a relationship is something quite beautiful.
I can remember the day you were born. Dad dropped me off at Auntie Margaret's. I was so nervous about meeting you. I was just in awe that I wouldn't be the centre of attention anymore. I can remember the day it all went wrong. Mum and Dad had been together for years, and in one moment, things changed forever.
I remember briefly the day Mum passed away. It was a long day at Auntie Margaret's. Dad didn't say much about that day. In fact, I can't recall he said anything at all.
I'm sorry, but it's not good news. Your wife has passed away.
Thank you.
keep watching and waiting for anything to happen. I think Dad's in any pain?
I don't think he is. How are we going to cope? First Mum and Dad. Who's going to be there at night to make sure we're safe? To make sure we're looking after ourselves?
I don't know. But we'll pull through it. We'll stick together. Do you remember when Dad burnt the dinner? Mum was furious.
That was so funny. We had to order in.
It can't be.